It's Thursday, October 13th, 2016. I'm Samantha with our first episode of HVTV. On today's episode, we will take a look at French accents, get to know one of our very own hawks, and find out who won the water bottle flip challenge. Get comfy, because HVTV starts now. Have you ever guessed what a word from a different language is in English, or even what it means? Well, Henry D. and Thomas H. went around the campus having you hawks tell us what French words meant.
First word, plonger.
Like plagues, like death. I'm guessing because I hate death and death is nice.
Peanut butter.
Plois? Does it mean plunger?
Dog.
Please?
Plaza.
Plunger.
Like a plum? Like a fruit?
A cheese dog. It.
Potato.
To eat.
Baguette.
Potato.
Dog. Pig.
Potato. No, wait.
Dog.
I'm not in this.
Please. I think it's potato.
Is it like...
No, is it to eat?
Like,
it sounds like some sort of random cheesy dessert.
It's potato.
It is I think
potato.
It's potato.
Chicken nuggets.
Squirrel.
Potato. Potato.
Yeah. Sodded.
Chicken wait, nuggets. Is it potato?
Squirrel.
Poncho.
If you're taking somebody out to dinner, you'd be like, a page, budget, budget, budget.
Like, a page, budget, budget, budget.
Plonger. Word 2. Pamplemousse.
Like a squirrel.
Squirrel!
Serving of mousse?
Pompeii, obviously.
Potato.
Pamplemousse.
Peppermint.
Panda!
Like a pupusa, the food.
Panda!
Panda! Yes!
The grapefruit.
Pamplemousse. Last word. Étoile.
The bathroom.
Enchilada.
Toilet.
Egg.
It's obviously an edamame that has like a baby inside of it.
Elephant.
Toilet.
Elephant.
Toilet.
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 Toilet. Toilet. Toilet. Toilet.
Stars. Okay.
Étoile.
Potato. Yeah.
Thanks, Henry D. and Thomas H. for that great hawk squawk. And no, plonger does not mean potato Katie. On to another note, time to look into one of our own students. Jacopo is a student at Hillview with a very special talent. He can do something that most people cannot do. Here's Aiden and Paul with the story.
Meet Jacopo Omide. Jacopo is an 8th grader here at Hillview with a passion to climb.
I rock climb 2.5 hours a week and I occasionally rock climb more than that on the weekends.
Jacopo climbs multiple days a week on the Planet Granite climbing team, but he learned his skills from his own family.
My dad was taking me out on these adventures to Yosemite, saying, "All right, let's go climb this rock," and me not exactly knowing what I was throwing myself into, agreeing every time.
Jacopo is a member of the Planet Granite climbing team and therefore must warm up and work on his technique throughout the week.
A usual team schedule would be that we would warm up traversing, which means climbing horizontally around. So that would be our warm up. And then depending on the season, right now it's bouldering season's going on, we would work on our bouldering technique for an hour, maybe an hour and a half, doing some hard routes, some exercises. Then we would go upstairs and do half an hour of workouts, which means hard pull-ups, or aerobic, abs, legs, fingers, all kinds of things.
Jacopo has competed in the Youth Climbing League in his past and hopes to compete in more competitions in the future.
I went into the youth climbing league, and on the second competition I placed 5th place for difficulty.
We asked Jacopo how rock climbing has impacted his own life and those around him.
My rock climbing has impacted my life in a way that before I really had nothing to do on the weekends. I really didn't, there was nothing, I was not good at anything. Rock climbing was that one sport after many, many, many that I have tried that I was actually had a little bit of a talent for and I enjoyed.
Reporting for HVTV, I'm Aidan Appleby with photojournalist Paul Mills.
Now to the time that you have all been waiting for. A couple weeks ago, we had everybody send us their best water bottle flip video. It was a close call, but we have finally chosen a winner. But before we announce who won, here's a compilation of some of the other great submissions.
No way!
There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes
oh
over.
Oh my God!
Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now. Cause we'll be screaming out. We can be heroes everywhere we go. Every spotlight, every soundbite, everybody who gave up is just a fuel for.
Congratulations to Matthias G for coming in first place. In second place, we have Nate Baxter with his awesome flip. And in third place, we have Mr. Darmanin with his skillful flip. We hope you won't send us a fake one next time, Max. Well, that's it for today, Hawks. It's been a great first episode of HVTV, but there will be many more to come. So remember, Hawks, make it a great day or not, the choice is always yours.